Today we are here to honor our heroes.
Brave men and women who served in the military.
They protect our freedom and keep our country safe.
Thank you for your sacrifice.
And we are grateful for your courage.
And for all you did and do for our country.
Today we sing for you.
Brothers,
Now let's begin with a song that was written over 200 years ago.
This song was written by Francis Scott Key.
During the War of 1812,
when he was inspired when he saw the flag still flying after the long battle at Fort McHenry.
Please stand as we honor our country with the singing of our national anthem.
Our country is made up of 50 amazing states,
each one unique and important.
Together they form one great nation, united under our flag.
Today we're going to sing about our 50 nifty states.
The flag that stands for freedom, bravery, and unity.
Never. branches in the military.
Air Force, Army, Coast Guard, Navy, and Marines.
Now we would like to honor the brave men and women who have served in the military.
Please come forward when you hear your military song.
A new military branch was added a few years ago.
It's called the Space Force.
We're the mighty watchful eye, guardians beyond the blue, the invisible front line, war fighters brave and true, boldly reaching into space. There's no limit to our sky, standing guard both night and day. We're the Space Force from on high.
Our next song celebrates the beauty and diversity of our country.
From the mountains to the ocean,
from cities to small towns,
this next song reminds us of America belongs to all of us.
This song belongs to all of us.
This next song is This Land Is Your Land.
Please enjoy while we sing this American classic together.
This land is your land, this land is my land, from California.
We hope our music today showed you just how much you mean to us.
We hope our program today honors the courage, dedication, and sacrifice
of all our veterans.
We are thankful for your service to our country.
Thank you.
This is America, America. This is America, America. This is America, America. This is America, America. A land of courage, faith, and honor. A land of true equality.
Thank you.